Well, except for the wind, it's pretty quiet here, so it's kind of awkward. But we are here today at Windrush Alpaca Farm.
So we're gonna feed some of the boys. Now the boys have a little bit more tendency to get a little rougher than the girls. So I mean they'll be fine, but we'll give them a little bit of grain and they'll eat some grain out of your hand. If they spit, they're spitting at each other. So just trying to stay out of the crossfire, all right? But they do have more, you know, the girls are a lot more calm. And, you know, these guys will run around a little bit on us, but we'll have fun with it anyway, all right? any idea that they've done this before? Now I have discovered, if you want to do this, I have discovered it's easier to put them on the middle of your hand, just put a little bit in there, because they'll stick their nose in that cup and they'll tear that cup up and it'll go all over the place. But they'll lick it right out of your hand if you want to do it that way. Or you can hold the cup as well. It's
fine. Here. Do it. So weird. Oh my goodness. So,
oh
that's so weird. I can't do it. I keep dumping it. Hey.
Oh my goodness.
No fighting. Hey. No. I can't do it anymore. I can't do it.
Hey. Hey, I love all of you. Yes.
Here, take the cup. What are you going to do to the cup?
Yum, I don't have any more. Goodness, you are a mess.
Okay. Here. Give some. Okay.
My hand
now. Oh no. They knocked it out. Hey. Okay, I'm moving.
Okay. Don't freak out.
Oh my goodness.
That's cute. That's good.
It's like touching a cloud.
I know.
Getting rejected by animals.
Here, you want some?
Hello.
Trying to get my face as I feed an animal. Here. Here you go. No?
Hey guys, one at a time.
Oh, you're the one with the tooth. You guys have weird teeth too. Here, reach. You want some?
No, I'm done. I'm done. Sorry. Here. The cup.
Oh my goodness. They're surrounded. Okay. All gone. All gone. All done.
No, I'm done. The boys are a little less so. We will bring one in here so everybody gets a chance to do a little bit of touch and feel and talk a little bit about what the alpaca is and how it works. But we're going to kind of do this first.